The absence of proper roads to their village forced Bandhagaon residents to carry a pregnant woman on a wooden cot in Odisha's Balasore district. Fortunately, an ambulance reached the nearest motorable point to the village and took her to the hospital in time. The woman gave birth to a healthy baby boy. Meanwhile, villagers alleged that despite repeated demands for proper roads to the administration, their requests have remained unanswered.